There are two improvements to improve the merging of IFC files to ArchiCAD projects. When an IFC file is selected to be merged, and the Match Stories dialog comes up, you can now see the elevation of not only the current story of the project, but also the elevation values of stories in the IFC file. So, for example, you can see that the elevation of story 0 at the project file is at 0. And the elevation of story 0 of the IFC file is also at 0. So they match, and no vertical offset is needed. If another story of the IFC file is selected, for example story 1, to correspond to story 0 of the project, then the elevation offset field updates. It shows how much the merged IFC data should be offset vertically to still be in the correct vertical position in the project file. This is an offered offset value based on the analysis of the story structure and elevation of the two files. But you can also enter a custom value. For example, you may want to merge the model of another building in a campus where a certain given vertical offsetting is needed. After specifying these settings, you can click the OK button to perform the merge operation.